do believe that it's a real... I don't think festivals can change the world, but I do think they can inspire change. I think it's really important that people get to gather together in really peaceful, beautiful settings, and I think this... I see so much beauty come out of it, you know, and so many beautiful new connections and beautiful, inspired people, and hear so much beautiful feedback about life-changing experiences that it does enough to keep the passion flowing despite it all. And it's a hard, hard path, you know. It's like the challenges faced on a daily basis. In a way, it teaches me mindfulness.
The decisions we make here and now in our life will have huge implications for not just our children, but our children's children and those that aren't even thought of yet.
Trialing new technology and hopefully presenting a good model to show that you can run a festival off much more energy efficient power streams. Generator technology is still very important, but there are ways now of looking at and using it as backup rather than the primary source all the time. So I think there's some really good models going to come out of this. It's a learning process for us as much as hopefully for the rest of the festival industry, really, you know, and onwards from there, really, and outwards.
You can make a difference, but it can also be on such a small scale that it's not a difference. Or putting this paper plate in the recycling, it will make a bit of a difference, but I just want to know how to change that around so it's easier to go forwards and actually do something.
16-year-old young leader! Congratulations!
One person can change the world. If you have a great idea, if it makes your heart sing, then make it sing so loud that others come and join you and move forward. You can change the world.
A declaration of independence is fun, but it's also, as I say, there's a serious message in there as well about our personal freedoms and about our collective community freedoms.
The Bristol Pound is a local currency from Bristol that can be spent in independent shops. It's to support independent traders and it's to support the communities that are reliant on those independent traders. We've partnered up with Sunrise, so all the traders in Sunrise except the Bristol Pound.
These are the great turning times that we're engaged in, hands and hearts and minds, part of a change so vast, it is hard sometimes to see it's taking place.
It's a calling upon each and every single one of us to stand up and give voice. It's about daring to be great, to be in service to something greater than self. That can be through film, that can be through written word, that can be through spoken word. There's so much we can do. This is really about being a sacred activist.